No fewer than 315 Nigerians stranded in the United Arab Emirates and Senegal due to the coronavirus pandemic have been evacuated. The Minister of Foreign Affairs, Geoffrey Onyema, made this known via Twitter. Onyema said 298 nationals were repatriated from the UAE, while 17 citizens were evacuated from Senegal. The minister also noted that the evacuees tested negative for the virus and would undergo 14-day self-isolation as well as get tested for the virus again.